this here plane the other day. Boy, this bright light was blinding me, and it was coming from over yonder way. And we got closer. Woo! What a surprise it was for me. Oh, yes, I'm telling you now. Well, it was the Bill Clinton Library. Bling blinging at the edge of town. Woo, yeah! Well, I couldn't believe the size it was as we circled back around. That old long, slender sucker protruding up from the ground. But I couldn't get out of my mind. Sure enough, what it appeared to be. Oh, yes, indeed. Looked like a house trailer on stilts down by the river, Lee. Talking about. Hey, yeah, it's a redneck Hooterville right here at the edge of town. Well, everybody grab up a fishing bowl. That's the stink bait, come on down. I said, hottest tourist attraction boys ever hit this little rock town. Oh, yeah. Well, it's the William Jefferson Clinton Library. A bling blinging at the edge of town. That's right. Well, everybody's heard of that Hooterville Bridge crossing the Arkansas River. Well, that's for Bill and his buddies to get high and go fishing to see if they can catch them a big one. And the replica of the Oval Office is for the whole world to see. Oh, yes, indeed. And for our former President Clinton to teach his interns to get on their knees. $165 million to build an oversized house trailer on stilts. That's right, down by the river. Except some Yankee architect making fun of the way we're living. That's what I'm talking about. Build this here illustrious library for our hero, Bill Clinton. Woo! Come on, boys. Hey, yeah, it's a redneck Hooterville right here in the edge of town. Stink bait, come on down. Hottest tourist attraction, folks, never hit this little rock town. I'll tell them now, cause it's the William Jefferson Clinton Library, and it's bling blinging at the edge of town. Oh yeah, it's the William Jefferson Clinton Library, and it's a bling blinging at the edge of town. Hey there, Mr. Tourist Guide, where's that blue dress anyway? Woo! Y'all come back to see us now, you hear?